Hello guys, my name is Kel Lombax, 5761, and today we actually have like a new layout sort of thing. I figured, hey, I haven't actually tried anything yet, so just let me know how you guys feel about that. Anyway, I want to see if I can heal before. It's not a bed in this one. But last time on Final Fantasy VII Blind, we got someone killed. I wonder which way Sephiroth went. I'm guessing he went that way. You alright? Sephiroth said to me, head north, past the snowfields. Past the snowfields, huh? Okay. Now, can I sleep in this? Yes, I can. Yay. I get all my MP back. Now, I've actually been, like, sick for, like, the past week or so. And I've been, like, coughing nonstop, so I'm sorry if my voice sounds like it could be better, but it's what it is for now. So, well, that looks cool. Can I get that chest? No, I really just want that chest. Not going in there yet. Oh. Oh. Was not expecting an encounter here. Actually, like, really close to these guys. Old mountain? Did we get old for that? Also, red's healing them. 4,000 damage. Love it. Kill that son of a bitch. I didn't realize that my health was. Jeez. Level 4 suicide? Or whatever it was called. That freaking hit hard. Okay. Put some Cure 2 on that. Okay, so I have a attack, a heal, and then the ineffective stuff afterwards. Something I didn't do beforehand that I wanted to, actually. I know this is Ice 3, but I feel like it would do better being a heal ball instead of an ice ball. I mean, what does red have for his elemental earth? Here. Now you absorb. Means You know. Oh, sorry, you half Earth. You absorb ice and water just fine, though. I wonder. Also, he has a. He now has level 4 suicide as well. He has aqua lung. So. That's a water thing. I'm gonna swap that elemental with this one. And it should now be invalid. So, he now voids Earth damage, but, yeah, instead of having it, I want to know how to get to that chest. That easy. Okay. Glad to know. Meteors. Hi. Freaking level 45 already. Viper Halberd. That sounds like a cloud equip. But it's not actually. It is a Cid item. I'll have to look into that later. Type. That's actually pretty nice, though. Getting more weapons from Cid. Even though I haven't used Cid yet, I'll probably end up using Cid once I hit the overworld. Because I want to try him out at least once. Hopefully he has a weapon that gives him a lot of materia. Nice. I like this critical. And yes, Red is a bit too strong actually. He's only level 43. He's dealing more damage than Cloud. And Cloud is 2 levels above him. So, putting that into perspective. Okay. Oh, I can climb these? Let's go right. Okay, so these are a bit weird. So are these guys. They're shielded, so I'm assuming it's trash. Sorry about the sirens in the background, guys. If you can hear that. Actually isn't that bad. I don't know why I didn't try to steal. Next time. I didn't feel like it. Shrivel? What does that do? It'll be at the end. Uses many against one opponent. Okay. I can't climb this wall. Okay. Good to know. Something tells me I'm gonna have to fall down. Aha! Bolt armlet. Just getting all this stuff today, aren't I, guys? Drains lightning attacks. It's actually worse than the Aurora. Drains half of. Okay. So if I put this on Cloud, this stuff would be better. Like. Part of me wishes I didn't see that. Cause now I'm gonna be here forever. I'll meet you guys back shit, 85 magic defense, really? Okay. Yeah, I'll meet you guys in it lowers defense by a shit ton. I'll meet you guys in a second. Okay, guys, for real this time, I decided to put the bolt armlet on Cloud instead of the dragon armlet, and he has comet gravity, Bahamut, and luck plus on this one, and then Kate has fire, lightning, ice, and all that fun stuff. I actually took off Ifrit and Rama. Hi, Zach. And yeah, that's what I did. Kate's also in the back row because she has the wizard thing on her. Can't climb that. I want to get down. At least Hypno Crown. Okay, I'm going to look up. Like, not look up stuff. We'll look at it after this. Oh. Great. Mega Elixir. I know what that one does. I have no idea what the Hypno Crown does. Fire is going to be really helpful on this. And even so, like, he's doing 141 back to back. So, it's another thing to keep in mind. There's nothing really that was down from the ladder. So, oh yeah, Hypno Crown. Increases manipulation rate. Okay, so if I was using manipulation, then that'd be useful actually. But right now it's not. And was that my first Mega Elixir? I thought I had one already. power source. Nice. It had no real weakness whatsoever, so it was a nice vision of green materia leveling up at once. Okay. Now, I said I'd get Sid in the party. I'm gonna take a look at that real quick. So, equip. The mop is actually pretty strong, but Viper Halberd's his thingy. Trident. That's what I'll go with. Dragon Armlet. Or we'll probably go with Dragon. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Dragon for now. And then give him the what? Vitality. Exchange. I'm not going to be using barrier on Sid, so I have restore all, fire, and ice, leaving the barrier and that all on Kate, put ice there, senses biggie. Let's see. I wouldn't use that. Heal I'll probably use. And there's my Rama in the front. I'm actually gonna switch Ifrit with Shiva. Actually, no. Snow area. I'm gonna keep my fire. And, Kujata with Rama, since I haven't really used Kujata that much yet. I'm gonna keep him around in the party. And then, yep, okay. That's nice. Okay. Now that I'm finally out of that area, let's see here. Okay. There's a town, looks like to the northeast, so I'm gonna go there. Is it in the ice? Looks like it's up here. Bunnies! 546. We'll be right back. it's a strong. I like his trident. I'm glad I'm actually trying him out instead of, you know, just sticking with three people for like ever. I'm gonna have to give Vincent another try, as well as Yuffie. Because Yuffie I had on for like one episode. And then she was on. They really like attacking. So don't they? There's a bird. That's not very good. Oh, these guys are weak. Were we in the back row? Because it looked like we weren't doing as much damage as we normally do. Is that what back attack does? Is it puts you in a back row? Since I actually, that one day I went tapping and got greens. Just give it to me, will ya? You know you want to. I have the thing. It's not a very high level. But I have it. Yeah, I think I was in the back. I'll meet you guys when I actually find it choked out. Found it. And it ran away. I different colors, but for now I just want to catch one. And hopefully it'll be, you know, my chocobo. And another one. Is that white? Nice. Now, is there any certain way that I can, you know, make this chocobo want to stay with me? Or no? Okay, well that was a waste of time. Grandpa, wake up, we have a customer. Oh, welcome, glad you came. Huh. Okay then. I'm glad I came here. I mean, I had to come here. But okay. So I'm gonna grab those three. I'll go ahead and grab Tifa one. I'm not grabbing one for Kate because I already have one that has better materia on it. Actually, it does more damage. But now that I've settled Kate as, like, Kate's gonna be the magic user and Kate has really low defense, I'm not sure if I want to get this for her. Or him. I'm just gonna buy one for everyone, screw it. I kinda wanna mistreat Barret. Did I get one for... No, I didn't. Screw it. I'm not buying those last two. Wow, those are really cheap, huh? Okay, I'm gonna work on equips real quick. I'll meet you guys afterwards. Okay, guys. So, I ended up putting this Fire 2 and Preemptive on Club. I pretty much left everything on Sid the same, and then I gave Red Ice 2 and Shiva. And then that was it. Nothing else. I about did manipulation. but I didn't, so whatever. I'm also probably gonna, not really sure. Yoshiyuki, I'm probably not gonna use. Or Yoshiyuki, I should say. Force Stealer, I won't. Nailbat. I'm almost on Nailbat's level anyway. And I'm not gonna use it. I can't use these anymore, so didn't I just get the Viper Halberd? I mean, what the hell, game? Mop, maybe I'll keep it as the joke. And materia, I actually wanted to look at real quick. That's 350,000 gil. If I sell the mastered version. I'm actually gonna sell these low level ones as well. That's kinda sad. I guess no one wants that. Deathblow, I'm not really sure. Ooh, I forgot about Morph. I need to put Morph on someone. Cause that's gonna be fun. Master Transform. I have a Transform on. No, I'm gonna keep it for now. I'm not gonna sell it right off the bat. But I'm thinking about selling it. Just in the future, as a reference. If I need to sell it, I will. Nice, it opens the... play the video? Original Crisis? Camera's ready. Then, Ifalna, please tell us about the Cetra. 2,000 years ago, our ancestors, the Cetra, heard the cries of the planet. First ones to discover the planet's wound were the Cetra, and then Nolispol. At the Nolispol? Tell us, Ifalna, where is the land of called Nolispol? Nolispol refers to this area. The Cetra then began a planet reading. Ifalna, what exactly does planet reading entail? I can't explain it very well. It's like having a conversation with the planet. It said something fell from the sky, making a large wound. Thousands of Cetra pulled together, trying to heal the planet, but due to the severity of the wound, it was only able to heal itself over many years. Do the ancients, rather, the Cetra, have special powers to heal the planet? No, it's not that kind of power. The life force of all living things on this planet becomes energy. The Cetra tried desperately to cultivate the land, so as not to diminish the needed energy. Even here, so close to the North cave, the snow never melts. Is that because the planet's energy is gathered here to heal its injury? Yes, the energy that was needed to heal the planet withered away. The land, then the planet. The planet tried to persuade the Cetra to leave the knowledge. Lesbol. No, no, Lesbol. I'm going to mess that up so many times, guys. But, the Ifalna, let's take a break. I'm alright. When the Cetra were preparing to part with the land they loved, that's when it appeared. It looked like our dead mothers and our dead brothers, showing us specters of their past. Who is the person that appeared at North Cave? I haven't any idea. That's when the one who injured the planet, or the crisis from the sky, as we call it, came. It first approached as a friend, deceived them, and finally gave them the virus. The Cetra were attacked by the virus and went mad, transforming into monsters. Then, just as it had at Nolispol, it approached other Cetra clans and infected them with the virus. You don't look well. Let's call it a day. What is weapon? Ifalna, can you comment on the one thing called weapon? Yes, Professor. The one the professor mistook for a Cetra was named Genova. That is the crisis from the sky. The planet knew it had to destroy the crisis from the sky. You see, as long as Genova exists, the planet will never be able to fully heal itself. Back then, weapon was a weapon the planet produced by its own will? Yes, but there is no record of weapon ever being used. A small number of the surviving Cetra defeated Genova and confined it. The planet produced weapon, but it was no longer necessary to use it. So weapon no longer exists on this planet? Weapon cannot vanish. It remains asleep somewhere on the planet. Even though Genova is confined, it could come back to life at some time. The planet has not fully healed itself yet. It keeps watch on Genova. Where is weapon? I don't know. I can't hear the voice of the planet well. Times have changed. The planet is probably watching the situation closely. Thank you, Ifalna. That will be all for today. Daughter's record, 10th day after birth. What are you doing, honey? Oh, I'm thinking of taping it on video, but the video's not working right. What are you going to tape? Is there still something I haven't mentioned? No, that's not it. I'm going to record my beautiful daughter. And when she's sleeping, her face looks like an angel. First, we have to figure out her name. We can take the video later. I've already decided. If it's a girl, then it'll be Eris. That's that. You are so selfish. But Eris is a good name. It's a good name. Considering it came out of that forgetful head of yours. Right. Oh, the videotape. I kind of thought, but I wasn't sure. Video again? You just got through taping. Please don't say it that way. It's our lovely daughter, both yours and mine. Don't you want to capture her childhood on videotape? If you keep doting on her like that, She won't grow up to be strong. Eris is different from other children. I wonder what dangers await her. Never say that. I will protect you and Eris, no matter what. You and Eris are my only treasures. I'll never let you go. I feel so much better now, darling. If I hadn't met you, I... Look at that. I was just about to... Damn. How dare they intrude on our private time together. I'll send them away. Yes, at once. Who the devil? It's them. I've been searching for you, Ifalna, or should I say, Cetra. Long time no see, Professor Gast. Hojo, how did you know? Believe me, I had to turn over a stone or two to find you. 2 years I waited. That's how much I wanted this new sample. Ha ha ha. A new sample? You don't mean Eris. Eris. What a nice name. Ha ha ha. That's it. I'm severing all ties with the Shinra. Hojo, please leave. Please, Eris has nothing to do with it. All you want is me, right? Ifalna! I'll need all of you for my experiment. You understand, don't you, Professor Gast? We can change the future of the planet. Don't worry, Ifalna. I'll take care of this. Please don't put up a fight. I don't want any harm to come to my precious sample. What a funny looking camera. Guard, destroy it. Be careful with her. Ha ha ha. What are you doing, Professor? Ifalna, take Eris and run. Yeah, darling. Oh, and don't forget the child. Who, a video? The ancient's weapon? A mountain of treasure, thank you, Professor. Ha ha ha. Please tell me there's more. No more? Was it because the camera was destroyed? I thought there'd be more in here. Like, there's a blinking on his headboard. But this was where Professor Gast went. Huh. Okay. It's in this building. My boy got hurt right about the time we moved here. I never should have gotten him that snowboard. Whimper, weep. Hero drink and the vaccine. My husband left 20 years ago and still hasn't come back. He should at least be at the foot of Gaia's Cliff. It's marked with a check on the map. The master is an experienced climber, you know. I've heard that he knows every corner of that great glacier. It's nearly impossible to reach the northern limits without a map. If you're thinking about going to the northern limits, better take that map on the wall. This is, something else. Glad I was told to take the map on the wall. Okay, that's the end. Ooh, what is it? Don't get too close or it'll burn you. Welcome, you look like a strong one. If you want, I could lend you an ear. I got bored listening to his stories. Well, if you're gonna get past this town, you'll need a map. Maybe there's one left at Mr. Polzov's map house. He used to be a mountain climber. But yeah, the Cetra were the same as the ancients, right? Yeah, Cetra lived in this town a long time ago. Her name was Ifalna, and she knew a lot about things. What do you mean? I heard she was abducted by the Shinra. And was taken somewhere. Shinra and the ancients. I smell something fishy. Okay, yeah, it's saying the same thing. Restroom. Wanted. I heard some guy went to the Great Glacier in the north. What an idiot. What was he thinking about doing to that hot spring? Am I boring to you? What luck. We came all this way. Crap. We came from Costa del Sol to snowboard, but we're just about to leave. I guess I'll stay the night. What bad could happen? You know, everything, of course. No, don't. There's a steep grade past here. It's dangerous. Please don't go. Thanks for your kindness. No. I just did what came natural. I guess I'm not too busy. Wanna learn how to snowboard? Maybe I should. That's a lot of... Okay. Page down. And... Move left. Move right. Down is a break. The switch is break. Cancel is jump. Switch is my X. So I think I'll use down as a break. Okay. You want me to explain it again? No thanks. Still going. Damn, I was just being nice. What the? Who are those people over there? It looks like trouble. There they are. Hurry. Yes, ma'am. Cloud, huh, please. I won't let you go any further. What's down there? It's a secret. It really doesn't matter. You really got guts messing my boss up like that. You mean boss thing? That wasn't us. Sephiroth did it. No, liar. Don't think you can fool me. I'm not lying. It was Sephiroth. Don't try to act innocent. I'll never forget it. Oh, man. Looks like just talking won't do. You're gonna have to feel some pain. Just you and me. No, I can handle him. There's no way he can avoid my punch. What? Yeah. Dodge that punch. Oh. Why didn't you try to duck? There's no way they can climb the Great Glacier anyway. Put them in some house in the village. Told you can't. Without a snowboard and a mat? Okay. I got hurt on my snowboard. Now I can't go out for a while. Hey, I'll give you my snowboard. Teach me too, okay? Okay, Mom. Well, guys, next time in Final Fantasy VII Blind, we're gonna go snowboarding. I'll see you guys then.